Oh yeah. My name is Link, y'all. I'm straight out of Hyrule. Been on the force of good since 1986. Old school. I'm bringing you a laid-back summertime jam.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Hey, what's up, old man?
I see that you're embarking on another epic quest. You're gonna use your ocarina to rescue the princess. But you'll need a magic weapon that'll never, ever miss. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
Oh, thanks, old man. That is really very nice. I can always count on you for help and friendly advice. Though I've never seen a sword of quite that shape or size. Oh, but that's not a sword, it's your dick in disguise. That was weird, but whatever, there is no time to lose. I got a warper out of Zelda in this chilled out groove. Wait, this isn't Ganon's lair, I'm in Liberty City. This place looks just like Philadelphia, but even more shit. I'm at the corner of dead cop and prostitute junks, and something in my ocarina must have gone and malfunctioned. I gotta fix it quickly, there is justice to do.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Oh man, is that you?
This is a place you can't survive with just a sword and your wits. It's dangerous to go alone, take this.
Well, that's really kind of, that's a wrinkled dick again. Look, I know I wear a tunic, but I'm not into men. I gotta warp out of here, Princess Zelda awaits. I must defeat Ganondorf before it gets too late. Okay, now I really don't know where I am.
Hold on a minute, Link.
God damn it, old man.
You're in Raccoon City. It's a zombie abyss. It's dangerous to go alone, Tick.
No! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm not giving you- I'm not touching you. Stop the chilled out groove! Jeez! You come in here tell me you got a wee-wee weapon? It's not cool, I'm not gonna touch it, I'm not gonna... No!
So, is that a no on the hand job, or... Okay.